We were thinking marketing, we were thinking TV commercials, endorsements, all these things. We actually told the New Orleans Saints not to draft us, to trade the pick, because we wanted to go to the New York Jets. The Houston Texans had basically told me that I was number one pick, and everybody else had also assumed I was going to be number one pick, so much that when I went to the NFL Combine, I only interviewed with one team, and that was the Houston Texans. The night before the draft, and it pops up that the Houston Texans have agreed to a contract with Mario Williams. We were very taken back and shocked by it. And so this was also my first real introduction into the business side of football, because nothing is guaranteed in football until you sign that contract. And so for me, and for my team, we were kind of scrambling, trying to figure out what the next move would be. And so the New Orleans Saints had the second pick, and the New York Jets had the third pick. And we were thinking bigger picture, we were thinking marketing, we were thinking TV commercials, endorsements, all these things. So we wanted to go to the New York Jets. We actually told the New Orleans Saints not to draft us, to trade the pick. You just never know just what God has in store for you if you just kind of believe in the process. Sean Payton and my agent get on the phone at the time, and Sean Payton tells my agent, hey, listen, screw you, we're drafting Reggie, we're not trading a pick. I was very nervous, same time excited, because on one end of the spectrum, you know, this is something I've been dreaming of, is to get drafted by a team in the NFL. And so now that was still, you know, very much a real opportunity for us, and it just wasn't going to be with the same team who we had thought it was going to initially be with. I never forget, I got a call that night from Drew Brees, and Drew called me and he said, listen, I've had the opportunity to play with LaDainian Tomlinson, who I think is one of the greatest running backs to ever play this game, and getting a chance to play with you, I feel like you have that same ability to be just as good or better than him, and I can't wait to play with you. And at that exact moment, my mentality, my heart, everything changed about me going to New Orleans. I think it speaks volumes to one, to the kind of player that Drew Brees is, that he would even take the time out of his day to call me to let me know the day before the draft, before the pick has even happened, that he was excited to play with me. 4 years later, we won the Super Bowl. We're part of something special that had never been done before for the city of New Orleans. The magnitude of the opportunity at that time, I didn't really grasp it and understand it. But it's funny how things work out sometimes, and how, you know, God really has special things in store for you if you can just believe in the process, if you can just hold on a little bit longer.